To drain your Eurosteam when you're done ironing, all you do is turn your iron off. Then you turn your continuous steam dial to the fully right position for continuous steam. When the Eurosteam stops steaming, take your safety cap, open the boiler, and dump the remaining water out.